take them satin strips out and you see how much body your hair has, you know you are going to have a bomb flat ironing experience. You know your hair is going to be light and flowy. That's a good indicator how much body you're going to have once you flat iron, if you have a lot of body prior to flat ironing. And that all depends on how you prep your hair prior to flat ironing.
Yeah.